I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to report a problem with the Threads app. Threads is a great place to share your thoughts, follow people you like, and exchange ideas with others. And while the Threads app generally runs well, it can be prone to issues. Thankfully, if you're running into problems using the Threads app, you can easily report it to Meta to ensure they are aware of those issues. Now let's walk through the steps to report a problem with the Threads app. Step 1. Open the Threads app. You'll land on your home screen. Step 2. Hold your finger against the home button in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A menu pops up asking you if something went wrong. Step 3. Tap Report a Problem. The next screen asks if you want to include complete logs and diagnostics. Step 4. In this example, I'll opt not to include my logs and diagnostics. The next screen asks you to provide a brief explanation about what went wrong in the Threads app that you'd like to report. Step 5. Enter a summary of the issue you're experiencing with the Threads app. You can also provide a screenshot or upload an image to add context to your description. Step 5. Tap Send after entering the information about your issue with the Threads app. You'll return to the Threads home screen where you'll briefly see a thank you note letting you know that your feedback helps make Threads better for everyone. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.